finish line by 0.04 of a second as the speed down a little bit. Andrew Hines does get that win for a 14th consecutive season.
Dave, I thought Andrew was going to be happier, but he's just mad at his bike and his clutch. Andrew, you got down to the end here on keeping that streak alive with the wins. Were you nervous at all?
I wasn't actually that nervous going into the burnout box, but after I don't know what the heck happened. I was sitting there trying to line up, and the bike's trying to drive forward all by itself with my hand on the clutch. I whacked it a couple times, and it pulled forward, and that just freaking takes you out of your mental game. But I had to put my feet, you know, up by the crankshaft, because I knew when I turned the throttle, it was going to try and drive forward, and it did. And I just held it as long as I could and let go. And man, we have a great team and a great couple of guys at Vance and Hines, and a couple hundred guys at Vance and Hines. And to do a all Harley final here at the Auto Club finals, it doesn't get much better. And you know, big congrats to Team Force for Brittany and Robert. And we're going to see what happens with our Summit boys. But this has been a testing year for me. It was pretty mediocre there for a while, but just got to keep positive and try and do what I can. And I can still ride these things. I may not be in as good a shape as I used to be, but we'll see what transpires for next year.
You keep the streak alive. Congratulations.